Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, let's go over how to convert 8 and 5 tenths into a fraction. Let's begin by placing 8 and 5 tenths over 1. We now need to move the decimal to the right, and we can do this by multiplying 8 and 5 tenths times 10. When this happens, the decimal moves to the right and you're left with 85. What you do to the numerator, you need to do to the denominator, so 1 times 10 is 10. We now have an improper fraction, but we can simplify it. I know since 85 ends in 5, I know that it's divisible by 5, and 10 is also divisible by 5. So 5 goes into 85 17 times, and 10 divided by 5 is 2. So we now have an improper fraction that is simplified. If you would like, we can convert it into a mixed number by dividing 17 by 2, which is 8. You have 1 left over because 17 minus 16 is 1. We then will place the 1 over 2, and that gives us 8 and a half. I hope that was helpful.